as you know, all of us are aware, transaction banking channels are going through huge transformation, and they are one of the most critical focus areas for most of the banks. So we see a lot of banks taking steps towards transforming their portals from the erstwhile static portals to more dynamic portals now. So there's a lot more, the ecosystem of portals has evolved a great degree. The mobile-centric architectures are taking center stage. The social media platforms are becoming center stage. So we are seeing a lot of innovation, transformation, being brought in by the various banks. So we see a significant evolution of the transaction banking and online banking portals compared to the previous year.
Now, would you say that there is there is a leadership in this development? I mean, are there areas where the services are more advanced or not necessarily? Because we have seen some emerging markets offering new solutions that are more advanced than developed markets.
I guess, the emerging markets, the need for the mobile-centric needs are a lot more. The mobile-centric architecture is a lot more adopted in the emerging markets, as those markets are not fully developed as far as the internet banking is concerned. So they're straight away taking a jump into the mobile-centric architecture. And the developed markets, given their legacy-based baggages, they're a little slow to adopt the mobile-centric architecture, but I think it's a matter of time before they actually catch up and like adopt this mobile-centric architectures and compete with the best.
And we see some solutions that are coming in smaller market and then adopted by bigger banks?
On the consumer side, I see that, but on the commercial side, it's not as much. So commercial side, still the developed markets are leading the journey, but on the consumer side, we see smaller banks actually coming up with really innovative solutions which are actually challenging the bigger banks.